not claim the lives of nearly 3,000, including 343 New York City firefighters, 72 law enforcement officers, and 55 military personnel.